Morning! Obviously, I'm not going anywhere. It is Friday. I'm going to try to get my homework done today. But for some reason, I'm boggle-brained. You know, it's funny. Last couple nights, I haven't had no issues sleeping. Last night, I wake up, I'm hearing pure King and Country. It's not over yet. They must have played that song all night long, because that's what I woke up to this morning. Because I've been studying. And every time I study so hard, I wake up listening to to my Christian music, and I wake up and that's what it is. Because they distract me from learning and remembering what I was learning the night before, so that when I get up in the morning, I can just jump on my homework and start writing. Okay? Now, this girl, Christine, she's a juvenile delinquent. She's the one that has juvenile prostitution and all that personally disordered crap. Okay? Now, I received this when, I guess, 2 years ago. I guess it was. By Andrew Rogers. The personal first assistant public defender lien section headquarters. Okay, you see that? Now, my husband and his family, and Terry McNillis and all them, because Terry McNillis has been following me around for way too long before I even relapsed, and she knows it. Okay? Duck. It says juvenile name. Juvenile name. Warrant to satisfy for a public defender. Now, I don't have no judgments against me. Never did. I don't have a record. I never did. But you got these scumbags who did have a record who trying to pin it on me. Who want my life. Oh, yeah, I was juvenile record. I never got in trouble in my whole entire life. The worst I did was some drugs because of my not having a family to support me. In my friggin' lost times of loss. They just wanted to pull me down more. Well, I'm glad that worked out for them. I'm really glad that worked out for them. I don't want to hear about it. Good. I'm glad you don't want to hear about it. Go to hell then. I'm sorry. Who caused this fucking problem? Who caused a lot of my issues? I'm glad. Now, she can die. Because I put you... Never mind. I'm not even going to go in there. But I'm letting you know. This bitch, Christine Lynch, from Franklinville, New Jersey, is the one that has a freaking issue. And then she marries the freaking mayor's son or something, I take it, so that she can cover her ass some more. It just so happened that she was mayor when they stole my bank account. And then Christine marries the mayor's son, Marge Frommel. However you want to pronounce her name. She's the one that put that resolution up. When she stole my bank account. Marrying for power, right? Cover your asses some more. Go right ahead. Cover your asses some more. You're gonna... Everybody gets caught. But I never had a juvenile record. And I'm wondering why the fuck it freaking say juvenile name. There. To the world. See that? To the world. They set me up since 2002. And then when they had this Patsy bitch, heroin addict scumbag who was a freaking loser all her life because she was a drug addict prostitute at 15 years old. There's a couple of them in this town. Joyce, that's all she knew how to do since she was 15, she said. She don't know how to do anything else but get paid $5,000 to go on a friggin' vacation to Florida? That must be nice to get paid and be on vacation at the same time. How many more girls in this goddamn town were prostitutes at 15 years old? Getting paid. Franklinville. I'm gonna pull your darts out. I don't know anything different. Go to school. Don't steal my life, though. Make yourself a better person. Show somebody else that be an inspiration to somebody else who's been down your road. Don't be me because I was a better person than you assholes. Get paid for some guy to lick your goddamn toes. That's fucking sick. I couldn't degrade myself that low. Oh, that's right. Yous did degrade me. I forgot. Yous planned up all this mind control bullshit to do against me. Now I thought this was some type of other shit. Oh, you got a public defender. I got to pay for you the public defender. $1,900. I called John Polito up about it. Oh, I don't know. I guess they just build me, and I build them, and then they build you. This is falsified freaking public defender fucking bill. That's bullshit. Because for 1 year, he had him for 1 year. $1,900. I was supposed to pay $50. I gave fucking the bitch Terry McNillis a $50 check for a goddamn application for a public defender, and my husband didn't need one because he had his own lawyer, Craig Kugler from Hoffman DiMuzio. Never in my life did I have this problem with a Dreyfus issue, but I forgot the scumbags wanted to fucking steal my whole life. They planned this since when? 2002, they planned this bullshit? I'm glad it worked out for you. Now I have to clear my name, my kid's name, and then shove it up your asses. This pisses me off. Now, you guys started by you fucking mad hypnotizing me all goddamn night long with my K-Love Christian music. Which I don't mind, but you're making me forget what I learned last night when I was studying. Because you're a goddamn scumbag of the earth. And when my friends find out you chipped me and hypnotized me all goddamn night and day, they're gonna friggin' hurt you right back. They're not gonna like what you did to me because you're a goddamn scumbag and can't have your own life. You can't have your own life. You don't know how to have your own life. Because all your mommy and daddy knew how to do is commit crimes. All your daddy knew how to do was get high. But my husband, my ex-husband, no matter what, he was a worker. And he was a good guy. He was out to help people. He wasn't out for himself. He got screwed so many times on jobs because he was too nice, too. Somebody needed help and said, I'll pay you later when I can. And never freaking paid him. They never paid him. You know how many jobs he's done without getting paid? And then you guys want to say tax evasion. You better leave my ex-husband alone. I tell you that right now. Because you want to hurt everybody around me. And you're the scum of the fucking earth. You're the one that did it, that worked without getting paid. Ain't that right, the Mason? Oh, my mom worked. She did some billing and paperwork for the Masons next door. I'm glad that worked out for her. Did you pay your taxes when Brandon was little? Did you pay your taxes, Karen B. Saracusa? Or Kusi? Kazaki? Kazakti? However you want to pronounce G-I-U-S-T-I. Gusty? Giasti. Giasti. So you better back off. And stop making me forget. Shit. I must have read due process. I knew due process. Definition for 3 years now. Even longer than that when I was studying. Back in 2010. When I took my intro to paralegals class with Chris Bork. I gave Carmen the idea to go to the college and get a job. I said, why not? I said, you got a retired guy. He's teaching, I think it was Mr. McLean. I had Mr. McLean for human resource teacher. So I already took human resources. I know how to do that. I wonder if I still have that book. Did they steal that book on me too? Let me go see. It should be in my closet. You want to see how organized I like to be? You see that? I took this back in 2000 and I want to say, when did I take this class? Let's see, maybe I have. It's back, what, 2005 and 6? But I like to do tabs. See that? Tabs in my book, the different chapters. So, I did it for my English book too. It's all got sticky tabs along here, along the side, but it's not like this. I didn't do it like this, but this is my managing human resources. So I can do human resources too, as long as they don't let me forget. But because I have so much knowledge and talent, oh, here goes the dumb bitch. Why she gotta run past my house again for the second time this morning? So here she goes, she's starting her shit again. Run, bitch, run! Every time school starts, right around now. he comes and bothers me.
Skinny. I have great current hands. That skinny bitch. Skinny bitch, I'll break her in half.
Alright, so, I put my friggin' point across. The truth's gonna be told. Somebody's going to prison for this bullshit. And you're gonna leave me the hell alone. And I don't care, Christine. Christine's sister's got a friggin' sign on her friggin' thing. I shoot first, ask questions second. Beware, I shoot. Over there on Lake Ave. I don't know if she's still there or not. That's Christine's sister. Her sister's kids were going to school with my kids. They were in the same kindergarten class as Mark. Christine's sister's daughter. Then same kindergarten class as Mark was. So, who in Mary F. Jambier school? When I had my nervous breakdown, when Christine started her bullshit with everything. It's Christine was paid to do what she did to me. Don't you dare step on my computer. You did that the other day. Alright, I'm gonna turn this off. See my baby? She's a frat face baby. Alright, here we go. I'm going to study. You all can rot in hell. Because I can't do this. This is not. No. You know what? I'm going to keep strong. And if I don't do something right, or write something down the way it's supposed to be, and I do it ass backwards, I don't care. Because I know what I'm capable of. I know I'm smart. I know how dumb you assholes are. Oh, we must be smart enough. We're doing this against you. Look how long we've been doing this to you. Yeah. But you gotta steal my brains and my notes for it though, right? I saw a picture of Joyce with my cousin Leanne. Joyce Flynn. I saw them all together with my cousin. Glad that worked out for you. I got a picture somewhere of them. Her and Leanne. Good luck with that. I will keep praising God. To the world. May peace come over my children and I. And may they stop confusing my son at the school.